Alamo. This is Kyle Collins on the center. PJ turns this one over, and the Illini on the run. And Shannon says hello. Last few years, it's called the cover. Johnny was injured last year and hurt his shooting, so they use him more as a post-up player where he's really effective. Is Jr. with 8 points, 3 of 9 from the floor for UCLA. Shannon Jr. lets it go.
I don't know. He doesn't have many, but he and Clark have affected the game without scoring.
Shannon, step back. Bailey with his right pull-up jumper with the left. Letting them play tonight.
Yep.
Shannon Jr. sets his feet. Bang, bang!
And he signed. These guys are going to be awesome.
Brad Underwood said it in that secret scrimmage against Kansas. He knew his freshmen were legit, and they're showing it on the national stage tonight. Shannon Jr. trying to go one-on-one on the court. Now he gets the screen. Here he is from the corner. This is crazy. Illinois will reset. 6 on the shot clock. Shannon, that's for 3.
The lead up to 7 inside 20 seconds to go. In a game in which the Illini trailed by 10 with less than 8 minutes left in the second half. Another block.
That's outside of his range. Almost traveling through the way. Terrence Shannon, coast to coast.
Their ability to attack the offensive glass has really been a difference.
And a telegraph pass. And a Shannon's leg. First up, it was a close game in the second. That's Levison dropping around the Illinois front. Illini made the last 3, make it 4 straight. Great tap for getting to the rim. That's the rebound there off the deflection. Back comes Terrence Shannon. Shannon transition. Easy juice.
I'm going to give you a chance to compliment you. He made that promise to us.
But right now, Illinois for the
back part going on the offensive end.
RJ Melendez and a steal now and up and the dunk there.
The end of the year, they're dumping things up. Also the Big Ten, with the Indiana wins, Maryland, Michigan, the Northwestern's been really good.
There's been several teams in the middle. Tied him back on the floor. First shot of 3, the pick rolls out. Terrence Shannon. Shannon driving inside. Oh, he's so good on the attack. Shoot on this end for Illinois. Just 3 for 11 from the floor. Shannon trying to change that with the drive.
11 and Nebraska rolls to within 11. All 11 in the second half. He's 4 for 4.
Picked up at least 3 fouls. Little bully ball, Shannon
got it to go, and it's down to
crossovers. Tries to penetrate. Drops it off. Reverse for Epps. No, but the putback, yes, and it's Terrence.
On James' battle. Maybe thinks